Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and here we are in another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. So let's go.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After
what
you.
Is that weapon, actually? Oh, that's great. Launches bombs, affect large areas. Frost bombs, use them again. Needs to build up brittle stick. Okay, how do I use this? I need to craft this frost bomb. Let me just. Oh, I don't have stuffs. Okay. What I actually need? 14 frost and 30. What 30? You can at least craft arrows. I think as soon as possible I should get into this game and find out all the weapons and other stuffs. Be great for moving forward.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
Oh my god, what is that thing? It's very big. Let's do that skating stuff. That would be fun.
I could try to put a new weapon on it.
Okay. Switch weapon. L1, bring up. And go there, select the desired weapon using R. Yes, selected. Now what does this do? Should I hold? Ah, okay, it's the same.
Do more damage to it while it's brittle. I better switch to my bow.
Already brittle.
Oh, that's how it is. Okay, first I have to freeze it, then I have to use my bow. I thought of it in a different direction, but I have two more left. Okay, let me do that properly next time.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Ted Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. It was worse. Looks like we can cross over here.
What should I focus? Okay, let me go down and then check on it. God, this place is huge. What am I looking for now? I definitely saw something here. It's not now. It's not there. Okay, let's move. I think that's a long jump. Man, I'm back to where I came. That's totally stupid. This is where I started. I'm lost. I'm totally lost. I think I should head that way. Yeah, finally.
Wow. That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break.
Okay.
Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them.
How many are there? One, two. I think that's it. Okay. Tagging the machine shows its awareness state. Machine is unaware. Okay. Then it is unaware right now. I can easily take this now. I need that to come here. Let me check and see how the bomb works. How do I do that? Holy shit, what was that? How did I do that? I'm crazy, how did I do that? I'm not sure how did I do that. Oh my god, there are two. Still, I haven't figured out how to place a bomb. Let me see. No, 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 man. What did I do? I wasted my medicine. I totally wasted my medicine. Oh my shit! Where did this came from?
Okay, I'm trying to get out of here.
Where did that came from? So let me see if I can craft anything. Can I craft? Okay, that's great. Oh, okay. What else can I do? What is this? Edit coils, nothing here. Ammo tools, can I craft this one? No, I cannot craft it. Cannot craft it either. I think these are all gonna be some searching and finding stuffs. Special gear, skills. Is there any skills? No eligible points. How do I get the skill points? What should I do? Level 1, minus 15% damage taken. I haven't taken any damage. Let's proceed. Let's see.
Machine ripped right through the wall. There's a ladder in the back.
Oh, there is it. Come on.
So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
It's very easy to find the health supplies, but I couldn't even find a rock till now. I only have a single rock with me. Are we gonna fight that thing? Oh, there are three of them.
If they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
Okay, how many of them are there? I'm hearing sounds from all the directions. Oh, something's beneath me. Holy shit. I think something's beneath me. What is that question mark? Why is it showing? What am I doing here? Okay, I'm totally screwed. Hold still, hold still. Gotcha. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? This seems creepy. I just killed one, but wait, is still there. Another one is not here. Where did that came from? How did I keep on missing stuff? Where did it came from? Not sure. Why did I keep on missing that one? How is this gonna work? Okay. Not sure if there are more. Maybe I'm going in the stealth. There are. Is there any other alternate way here to go? I think there are more than one. I don't have rocks. I can't go without killing that. What if it comes back of me? Where did that thing? Oh my god, how didn't I see that? Yes, I think that question mark is because of... Oh my god, I hear something. That's where I need to go. I don't think there is anything else here. Oh, that crops. I shouldn't go on that crops. What was that sound?
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower.
Which, okay, there is it. Okay, I don't want to go without arrows. Crafted 20.
Okay, there's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point.
Got it.
there were three giant machines killing all ceruminating acid everywhere. Great.
What should I do now? Okay, here's something.
Well, that sounds good.
How is she doing that? Should I jump or should I... what should I do? Let me try this, I'm not sure. Got it, okay, that's fine.
Made it.
Now what? Will not able to be reaching there.
That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I'll be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Clamps holding the shuttle in place. I bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin.
Search for the shuttle's clamp control. Okay, what is that? Okay, let's first check them out. One is here, where is another one? There is no enough hiding spot here. I think I have to use rocks. wasted. Here is one. Oh my god, there's another one? Yes, there is another one. That got it. I thought there was only two. Okay. I'm getting used to this. Okay, now I need to search for
console. Might be in there. Okay, time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here.
Okay, there is a lift. I think something's to do with this.
If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift.
What is this? Okay, there's something. I could have even seen it without focus. What is this? I don't see anything here. Whoa. Where did I go? That's a big bullshit. Now I don't know where is the lift is. Oh my god. That was a long mission. Thank you. I could have played this. Why it is a cutscene instead of a play scene? It would have been good if I played this. Why it is a cutscene? My god. Is that snake still alive? Thought so.
Finishing this the hard way. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot?
Holy shit. What should I do now? Where are the weak parts? Finally, I got something.
Try spitting at me now.
Oh, my God. No, not this one. I'm getting confused. I haven't played this game before. No, that is not a weak spot. I need to scan it again. Got it. No, it's doing something. Gonna throw at me. I'm totally screwed, and still I don't know how to figure out the weak spots. do I find the weak spots? Come on, scan again. I'm running out of medicine, running out of everything. That is that vent. That was pure a miss. What should I do now? Will arrow take it down? Yep. Oh my god, that's really hard.
It's dead. Woohoo. Finally.
First I need to figure out how does the weak spot looks.
I guess we're all gonna have to find another way there.
What is this? Oh my god, I had this all the time? Holy shit, I just had it all the time and I didn't see it. And this game almost used all my savings and everything. What was that? Oh, I had all over the place. Superb. That's excellent. Okay guys, I think that's good for the day, and yep, see you guys in another episode. And this time the video is a little bit longer, so I'll try to keep it as short as possible from the next video. And thank you so much, have a nice day guys, and please do subscribe my channel if you don't, and hit the like button if you like this video. See you soon.